Your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. Your carry-on items are secured and aisle armrests are at resting position.
Finally, please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Trust Camels and our Italian members. We appreciate you continuing to trust us with your travel. Our priority on our flight today is a safe, clean, and comfortable experience for you. For your safety, we ask that you please stay seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is on, just keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Please remember to use caution when you open the overhead bins, as items may have shifted during takeoff, and also keep the yellows clear of any potential trip hazards. Lavatories are refreshed with Lysol products throughout the flight, but if you notice them inside the lavatory, please let the flight attendant know. Federal regulations do require that all customers comply with the instructions and prohibit the use of cellular networks during the flight. The use of Wi-Fi to make voice or video calls is not allowed. Information on approved electronic devices can be found on the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket. Fast-free Wi-Fi is available on our flight for SkyMiles members. If you're not yet a SkyMiles member, it is free and easy to sign up, so you can gain access to the free Wi-Fi and other benefits today. All you have to do is connect to the DeltaWiFi.com network or see the CBAC card to get started. Once it's safe to do so, flight attendants welcome to the cabin. To begin the service, due to the short duration of the flight, in the main cabin, we will be pleased to offer a selection of only water, coffee, and tea. We will have complimentary snacks, along with beer and wine for those of you in Comfort Plus. Please note that federal regulations prohibit consuming any alcohol that you may have brought aboard with you. If there's anything else we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please go ahead and speak to us. Let's just tobacco lines and join the short flight to Atlanta.